Kabay.
Island we're heading to Batangas and we're just going down through Cavite way. Mm. I just hope we don't pick up that radio and all these buildings here. I was just told are casinos.
I don't remember Pogo.
Oh, they're Pogos, are they?
Yeah, it's Pogo.
It's Pogo.
Wow. It's Pogo Cavite.
Pogo Cavite. You don't know what Pogos are? And casinos. What are they? The Philippine offshore. What do they call the Pogo? Philippine offshore. Something about it. But yeah.
Makalabas lang.
And what's that? That's just
a still. Yeah. It's still.
That tree building and belongs to Richard. He owned that tree building. Not yet, yes. Not yet
finished. Hey, we're coming up to the gate.
If you come back in the Philippines, that is finished already.
And then you go.
Yep.
And then we
going to occupy the one of the building there.
Yes.
Tagal niya, hinarang eh.
Yeah, but with the medical, we got to pay. You got automatic.
May 233 pa.
233.
Getting a good run this morning. Yesterday we had a bad run. Oh my god, the traffic.
What?
The traffic yesterday was bad.
Hey, okay lang.
What do they have?
It's all home. It's Madame Sinches.
They sell building materials. Or everything.
In the sky, it's People's Park.
People's Park na siya, yes. Hi, over there, Sir Kevin. Where are you going?
Road trip.
I don't know, where are we going?
I'm just
following the driver.
Plachado.
Going to Batangas.
Biglang dumami. Mother wife, biglang dumami rito. Motel, oh. Isang katutak ang
mother son, ha? Bala kong mga liwa.
City of Gen 3, yes.
Okay. Kanan ko na lang.
Kananin mo, huwag pinapaliwain.
Kanan na lang. Ang gris ka natin dito. Dito na tayo.
Ayan ako ng pakulo, total report.
Ikaw kasi, ma'am, eh. Gusto mo pa idaan sa ano, Bacoor eh.
Doon kasi ako na sana eh. Dahil pag pumunta ko na eh.
Pangas talaga ng mata niya.
Ibalita yan, ibalita.
Everyone mind for jeepney.
Kada itipesyal.
Ibabalita.
That's dangerous because the roof is wet.
Yeah, it's...
Ah. Might slip.
Oh my God, we wanna suicide. We wanna jump.
Do you wanna jump?
Oh, the sleeper.
Ah, that's nice. Because you're wearing sleeper, you bullshit.
Antay kayo dyan.
You shouldn't wear sleeper.
Yeah.
Bawal yan.
You're riding a motorcycle.
Si Papu, si Papu, si Reyna, de Vera. Lahat ang itarawin.
Ito kaya ba? Number one.
Yeah, man.
Kilala ba talaga siya?
Si Segna.
Eh, ikaw yun. Eh, kami. Sino ba kami?
Ito talaga siya. Hindi kami nakita ko.
Eh, ikaw yun. Eh, sino ba kami?
Oo. Ginawa ka na nga siya doon sa ali.
Ginawa ka na nga siya doon sa ali.
Hi,
Seg. Hindi talaga.
Siyempre, magugulat siya.
Ay,
nandito kayo.
Ay, same mo.
Lahat yan, mabibigyan na kayo na si Josephine, Clinton,
yeah.
Si Jojo.
It's a new one.
Si Papu.
Oh, new one. Oh, I think it's just a year.
This is where the traffic starts.
Yeah.
Because of the bloody... Look at that, Richard, in the middle. Oh, and they're too heavy. Siguro ganyan tsura natin pag nag-boom. Look at that, oh, at the back, oh. Big.
Yung driver, ang laki.
Huh? Oh, look at that motorcycle over there. They're big.
Boom over, tingnan mo yun.
They're big.
Body shaming.
Body shaming.
Daanan. In the end, doon na sila mapapoto.
Ito na pala may nabibili na pala rito, Kuya Richard eh.
Ano, bibili tayo?
Eh, baka meron pa doon, sige lang.
Wala na.
Meron pa yan,
makalapas na.
Turn natin.
Sige, last na yun, sa turn natin.
Sir Kevin, we will buy ano some oyster to the...
Yan na dyan nga yung sinasabi ko. May daan din doon.
Where are we now? Something.
Looks
like a marketplace.
No, no, bibili kayo. Baka dito meron.
Wow.
Kaya lang parang...
Palengke.
Palengke yan eh.
Wala ka mabibili niya
dyan. Okay.
Doon sa gilid dyan.
Mayo, wala na tayo.
Doon.
Mayo, pag wala na nagtinda doon, wala na. That's the end of it.
Oh, kasi walang ano dun eh. Nahuhulihan ng mga ganyan, mga ano, may...
Here comes the siga ng daan. Wow, you go to sleep, you stupid bebe. Huwag mo paliliguin yan ang dagat, ha?
Oo, oh, eh.
Kasi hindi siya natulog. Baka maangisay yan.
Mulat ang mga mata.
Yan, meron din dyan mga, ano,
mga
isda na dito din huli yun. Oo, oh, yan dyan sa paglito.
Kaya lagay, sa Divisoria pa sila manghuli. Siyempre, dito na. May dagat dito. Ito talaga ba?
Lahi niya talaga.
Kung mag, ano eh, kung hindi niya kaya ng sasakyan niya eh. Ano ka ba?
Bye.
Mira.
Diba? Pababa na na, may breno pa.
Yung iba ka. Tatawid ka ng 10 ilog.
Do you know? Ang
jeep?
Ang jeep ako.
Oh, kalahati lang jeep nakalubog sa ilog.
Wala yata. Ano, wala, no? Inahanap ko nga eh. Walang unggoy.
Umulan eh.
Napakaraming unggoy dito yan eh.
Marami kayo kalabas,
hindi, naglalakad dyan, dami, sobra. Mga 20, 30, ganun, marami.
Maliliit pa, ma'am. Hindi siya yung kala ko.
Ito makakita.
Wala eh.
Ano ba sa kami dito? Marami dyan. Baka kailangan bumaba ako ng
ubat.
Let's try.
Ayan na naman yung ubat.
Mambans. Talagang ipapahiya ka rin sa mga
anak
mo.
Tanda
mo na sarili mo.
Ah, baka meron kasi ang daming tao. Yun.
Baka dyan banda.
Maraming tao, baka tumatay.
Pag meron kasi ganyan, lumalapit yan sa mga
hukoy. Manala yata ito sa Atimonan, Quezon.
Ano ba na?
Ang daming ikot nito.
Ayun, matamalo na yung hotdog.
Tumalo na.
Natakot ka,
ma'am?
Pipitik-pitik lang ang puso.
Huwag
kang mag-alala.
Aso?
Aso? Sam Rodgers. Wow. Ikabiyang na.
Sobrang ano na ako rin.
Daddy, tingnan mo silang, ma'am.
Oo. hindi kahit nakapikit ako, solo ko na to.
Pabalik-balik
kasi ganito. Last
Sunday lang nandito.
Last Sunday, nandito
kami. Yung daan? Yung anak ko. Wala na nga. Isiw na nga. Yung pa rin.
Yan o, mga sundalo.
Marine. Hindi naman guwapo. Wala, hindi type.
Walang kwenta. Walang kwenta ba?
Sinabi lang na sundalo.
Oo. Oh, sabi ko yung sundalo.
Alam mo ba pag sundalo?
Muchos gracias!
Wow, muchos gracias. Pag sundalo, pretend.
Dadaan tayo sa tunnel?
Opo. Oh, yes.
Ay na, yan ang aking kinakatakutan.
Bakit?
Nakutok sa tunnel.
Maiksi lang to, maiksi.
Maiksi lang.
Dinaan niya ako sa tunnel, papunta ng Queensland. Wala akong ginakot yung mag-isa. Diyos ko, Diyos ko, ang dilim.
Maiksi lang naman to.
Bakit naman?
Saba.
Yan, ma'am. Parang meron dyan.
Kasi itong nakakainis dito.
Parang nakalibing ka.
Dati, hindi naman to nagtatraffic. Kasi...
Ay, mga sabi niyo.
Sa tango ko.
Dito kasi nagpipicture sa gitna. Pwede namang hindi.
No?
Baka mami, hindi nila naisip. Pag meron nasiraan ng preno dyan.
Yan, wala.
Araruhin sila dyan. Patay sila
na. Yan, maliit lang kasi.
Yung
pinasok namin, duklukan ng haba. So, oras kaya ba kami nakalabas?
Parang to siya, no?
Makalabas pa kaya kami ng buhay dito.
Sa England nga, mami.
Oo, oh, mahaba talaga.
Tubig.
Ay, mga 30 minutes.
Oo, mga 30 minutes yun.
Ay, kanda dun, ma'am.
Hindi, ah.
Pagsanali
ng tubig.
Pigilhin
nila. Nakakatakot dun. Pag gumuho yun, di patay kayo.
Ay, Diyos ko, binuho. Papasok
tubig. Eh, mga barko nasa ibabaw, nadaan.
Patay.
Isipin mo na kung gaano kalalim yung... Queen Elizabeth ang tawag
niyo. Ito pala sinasabi ko ng cabling panel.
Yes. Okay ka na.
Well, yes. After that, paliguan dyan, Wyatt.
You're right.
Oh, pagkatapos niyan, Wyatt, meron paliguan
dyan. Kasi dalawa lang kami sa kotse. Ha? Tapos ang pagkalagpas namin, doon ako sabi sa kanya.
Wali.
Kaya lang, wala kasi na yun.
Wala sila.
Wala na,
wala na, last na eh.
Chinat ko na. Baka na nila yun. Baka dediretso
na. Baka na una na, oh. Nainip na rin.
Kami kay Biang Tanen, park kami sa magpas ng Tanen, wait namin kayo. Diba? Bumalik ka, Daddy.
Baka late lang.
Ay, kanina lang ako nag-ano na nandun tayo.
Sabi mo, ano na kami?
Diretso na.
Diretso lang kayo. Kasi nandito na kami. Ba't
nandito siya? Ano, babalik tayo?
Hindi.
Kasi wala naman tayo nakita doon talaga eh. Hmm. Napaka-imposible.
Ayun na lang natin sila. Dito.
Hindi, ikutan natin ulit. Teka lang.
Tawagan na lang.
Walang signal dito eh.
Walang signal nga dito.
What have we
got down here? Yeah.
Ang tatay niya, kung di na matay yun, 20 years in service.
Wow!
Yung lolo niya.
Lahat sila politician?
Yes po.
Ay.
Matagal din, hanggang sa nagkasakit.
Ayun lang,
matay lang. Oo, kasi nga yan, isa sa mga hinala namin, kasi may island dyan eh, na bigla na lang binabaan ni Libiste ng
ay,
army,
wala.
Ng ganyan. Yun yung time na namatay siya.
Si Libiste po?
Diba nakulong
yun? Oo.
Baka palang mukha nun eh. Ayan ang pamana mami.
Siya yung pumatay kaya yan eh.
Ito ang pamana mami. Buksi naman mami.
Matanda na yun.
Si doktora. Dito. O, nasaan sila?
Bakit malay mo, nasa loob na. Ayun na o. Ayun na nga
sila.
Wala pa.
Wala pa.
Ayun.
Ayun.
Ando na nga. Tayo sa loob.
At the beach then.
Saan tayo? Dito tayo? Tapit sa
baba ka
ni. Kay kap na to.
Oo.
Bababa na
ako. Oo, syempre, ikaw magbukas ng gate.
Eh, tangin na, kaya pala ako pinababa.
Tutulak mo lang naman yan.
But we have arrived at our destination. We've got this Ibex bike for the day. And I'll show you where we are.
Ba, kung ba, dapat ada yung sugal.
Patangas? A lot of people here. Quite a few people. Sure is a bit different. I wasn't going to go swimming, but we'll see what happens. Decent sized boat there with decent motors on it. Looks like it's going to get busy here later on. It's only about 9, I think it's only about 9 o'clock at the moment. Very nice. Probably taking joy rides where they'll be fishing. I didn't see what they loaded up with. Getting the crowd here now. Well, they got the some of the food here. We got the. What do you call that stuff?
Yeah. Yes, ma'am. This is champurado. Yep.
What's the Milo?
So, hindi dapat.
Sticky rice, chocolate, and milk, and sugar.
Cacao.
Wow, that's sweet.
Yeah, that's sweet.
Sweet as
then
you.
We got
spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti sauce. And then mashed potato, hot dog.
Two hot dogs, Holly.
Two hot dogs left.
And what's in that big pot?
That's rice.
Ah, rice.
This is the life of the Filipino.
Oh, yeah, you can't go with that rice.
Yeah, right. I'm gonna die if there's no
okay.
rice.
Okay.
Ay, nandoon sila sa swimming pool.
Okay. So that's what they're having. I want you another one.
Come on, Kevin, let's help them.
Oh, I can't do that. It's in the water. It's cooled it off a bit. It was getting a bit warm. Okay. Oh, it's lunchtime. I'm coming.
It's called this bullfight.
Yep, I'm coming. What do we got there? Panther.
Cattle fight.
Who?
Cattle.
Crab.
We're going to line up here.
Spaghetti.
Take your position. Then
So just
Yes. Chairman, Kevin here, the chairman of the place is joining with us.
Yes.
So, liga, liga.
This is Alan.
So, so you wash your hands first.
Yep.
Yeah, okay, so we're going to eat bare hands.
Like that.
You wash your hands.
You
wash your hands muna first.
Okay.
What did you say, Happy Father's Day?
So, dito po kami.
Dito na tayo. Happy Father's Day sa mga tatay.
Pamana Resort. We're going to do Buddha Park. So, andyan si Kapitan, si Lambay, si Colonel.
Okay,
so na, andito yung mga VIP. So, yan. Everyone is enjoying the food.
Ay! Oh, di ba? Ang galing ni Sir Kevin.
This is the pansit. Oh! How does it taste? You like it? Okay.
Okay. Hoy, kain na kayo.
Ako na mabigyan. Sige, kumain kayo ako na.
Kain na kayo. Ma'am, dito kami. Yeah, where's your
pay? Ah, yung dalawang drinker. Ayan, oh. Two drinkers. Still have more chicken to raise. So this is ati nene, mukhang donya, oh. Donya dating, oh. Diba? Nag-donate yan ng 2 million. Oh, ito, mga adik sa alak. Atine, mahawa ka sa mga adik na yan. Ayan yung kanyang apo. There is Atine's apo. Ayas ba, nene. Isan. So this is doktora. Ayate. So you like it? Wow. So Kevin really enjoys eating the liempo. So yeah. See, that is good and fine. Sige lang. Sa inyong Ingliserang apo ni Yati Nene, oh. Tinan mo talaga naman bonggang-bongga, oh. Di ba?
Walang naguuto.
Oh, di ba? Oo. Di ba? Tumunguso, oh. Very smart.
Siya pumili ng swimwear niya.
So ito po yung ako ni Doktora. Doktora's granddaughter. Stel and Ramon. So that's what we call Google Fight. Sige po. Ngayon lang siya nakasama sa recording.
Ay, ito po.
So ayan, yan po yung aming lunch. So ang saya-saya ako. Nakakatuwa para kaming one big happy family. Nakakatuwa naman.
That will be later, not now. Yeah.
Sige po, sige po. Mabilis naman akong umain.
Don't run it too long, I'm going to the battery.
Ah, okay. No, no, I'm going to play it 2-5 minutes.
No, damn. Because of... Pudi and Choni. Well, all that food have demolished it. It's not my sleep now.
Oras-oras naman ang bus dito.
Ang problema lang, kaya tumakay. Walang bus.
Bit on the grill here. Johnny's the cook. Look. Poor chicken, you got no legs.
Yes, all legs.
And yeah. We'll have a look out on the beach here now. It's getting hot and the beach is nearly empty. Sand's pretty hot, I had to put my shoes back on again. As you can see, they've all gone home. Too hot out here now. Everyone's in the shade to see it. Okay. Well, all that food, they really demolished it. Except for the pancit and the noodles, but the rest, the fish, the chicken, the crab. Jim has demolished the crabs. There was a few crabs there, but she's finished them off. She loves her crabs. Well, the sun's gone down, but everyone's come out. Now it's cooled down. All come out to have a play in the water. So this is what it looks like now. Yeah. So that's it for the day. Okay. Bye for now.